Could I do without your smart mouse throwing me in and kicking me? Got my head spinning, no feeling again. Can you die? What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. Heads underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Thank you.
So for the purposes of this test, I didn't want any acoustic sound of the guitar to be in the recording. So I used Bose S1 Pro as a mixer, and I had the line out going into my Go Mixer Pro. And on the input side, I had the input from my Eastman E10SS, which is a Gibson J45 style guitar with solid Adirondack top and solid mahogany back and sides, and it has a K&K Pure Mini installed. And on the input side, I set the tone match to the guitar setting. I completely turned off the reverb and the bass, and I had the treble set to about 2 p.m. For the second test, the settings were exactly the same, apart from the fact that I used the wireless system by NUX on UX to connect from the guitar into the instrument input on the Bose S1 Pro. And for the last test, I used the Grace Design BiX, and I had the out of the Grace BiX going into a channel on the Bose S1 Pro. And on this channel, I had the tone match set to off. I had the reverb completely off as well, and bass and treble were in the neutral middle position. But then on the BiX itself, I had the lows rolled off altogether and the highs set to about 1 to 2 p.m. position. And then for the purposes of the finger picking, I would use the boost setting, and that would boost by about 5 dB. And the input into the Grace was using the NUX NUX wireless transmitter, so the receiver going into the BiX and the transmitter going into my guitar. Now, with using BiX as a preamp, I actually had to muck around with the settings on the Go Mixer and turn the volume down a little bit because it was going too hot with the signal from the preamp.